starting a Grand Am GT and pulling the key out. Nothing in there.